Oh my goodness. Well, sit back, relax, enjoy the show. Tee it high, time to let it fly. He could get this about 40 yards from the green. Loves this hole. He got it yesterday.
It's just ridiculous, isn't it? He just plays a different game. He really does play a different game to all of us.
There's an eagle too, and there's the spot we've been waiting for.
Yeah, we expected him to make the birdie putt in the previous hole. It takes putting out of play, holding his second shot.
Here's another fine example.
Well, that pitched it just about all the way, I think, Richard. Nearly went in the hole.
How about that?
Yeah, we have another look. Pitched it right in the hole and popped out.
It's not often you see a club 12 on a chip shot, but we got that there from Rory. He knew how good that was.
Hello.
The divot almost pin high as well. That takes some skill, doesn't it?
Gosh, does it ever. Here we go, let's have another look at this. This was magic from McIlroy. Wide open face, hands low, so much speed through the ball. Not long for the faint heart of that well played ball.
Just got to be mindful, McIlroy. Could go long with three woods. They're just trying to take a little bit off this, which, you know, left to right breeze isn't easy.
The way to kickstart the round.
No one's eagled the 16th yet.
Just on a slight upslope. He's done a very good job, especially on the front nine. His back taking a little off it, just like that. And Rory McIlroy.
Perfect. You could hear from the sound, get in. Just an absolutely perfect pitch, that was. Oh, well played. Good bunker players love firm sand. It allows them to do whatever they want. Rory wouldn't have been able to see the putting surface from down in that bunker, but it was really well played. Look at the speed down at the bottom. So important for all of you at home. I got the club through that one pretty well. And that is an excellent shot from the primary rough. Great shot from McIlroy. He just needs that spark that we were talking about. Ah, oh, yes. Had to get to within one of the lead.
Brilliant effort. Just for a moment, I thought that might be the spark. I thought it might happen on the third hole again.
Not too bad a lie for Rory, considering the direction he was. He can float this one up nicely to the right lander zone, let it feed out. Oh, he didn't catch hold of that. This could still work out nicely though. What's this?
Quite like his chances from there.
on upslope. So, and you can place it. So you're going to get a good lie, but he just played it so well. Accelerated through the shot. Plenty of spin. There you go. Two behind.
He said at the beginning of the week he found these quite hard to spin out of. He had to put a lot of speed into it. But he could use a little bit of bankage over on the right hand side of this pin if he wanted to. I expect him to go full tilt all the way. Keep it nice and shallow.
Well, he certainly found some spin there, didn't he, John?
He should have did, Dom. That's a stroke of putting in some extra speed into it. It's perfect. 115. Forget what you just saw there, Rory.
Nicely played. That's why he's first in sort of 50 to 125 yards in. Good answer back from a three putt from nowhere really on the last.
What a display today from McIlroy.
Yeah, his short game's been brilliant, hasn't it?
Here's where McIlroy's ended up at 16.
As long as he's got a reasonable lie, he should get this fairly close.
That is very close. Fairly good as well.
To close within one.
Out. Unbelievable.
See that tree in the distance past the left bunkers. If you go just left of that, like he has, it's where the little threaded fairway is. Gosh, that's got some hang time on it.
Yeah, that's okay. That's fine, that. Just pulled it up a little bit quick, that rough, that semi-rough. His tee shot there for McIlroy, but he won't be going in with much club there for his second shot.
We've practiced in the dark all our lives. When we were bat the bug, when we were youngsters, he's used to this.
Classy, as it always seems to be from Rory McIlroy.
To watch another DP World Tour video, click here, and to subscribe, click here.